celestial locks and allowing their energies to overload. Your objective is to activate all 5 locks. It will take units from both of your armies to do so. Work together and prevail.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Upgrade complete.
Celestial lock. It will begin to overload if they succeed.
No use waiting around, is there, Mira?
Amon's forces have seized the celestial lock. Taking control of it before it overloads is your primary objective.
Enemy Protoss signatures detected.
Activated. We must endeavor to keep it that way.
Successful.
Not enough minerals. Upgrade complete.
A Zelnaga construct has been corrupted by Amon's void energies. It would be an act of mercy to destroy it.
Not enough. Upgrade complete. Your forces are under attack.
You have destroyed the construct. Amon can no longer use it against us.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Amon's minions are contesting the lock. They will soon gain control of it.
Using cloaking tech, but that won't fool our detectors.
Our allies are being attacked. Not enough minerals. Required to claim an objective.
A celestial lock has fallen into Amon's grasp. We must wrest control of it before it's too late.
Your forces are under attack. We cannot claim the objective without our ally. additional supply depots. We cannot claim the objective without our ally.
We have activated another lock. Press on, commanders.
Leave it to a mercenary.
Forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack.
We have managed to reclaim 3 of the 5 locks. 2 more and our battle is won.
Our ally must be present to gain the objective. Your forces are under attack.
Five locks are under our control. Only one remains.
Our allies are being attacked. Our ally must be present to claim the objective.
Another lock has now been activated.
Maybe there was no reason to worry.
All 5 celestial locks have been activated. Amon will be unable to bypass them again. Well done, commanders. Omar is saved.